Hello guys, I'm back again. Yes, it's me. Today we're going off to the midweek upload. It is the League Cup fixture, Wolves versus Leicester. Because the game's pretty much on our doorstep being here at uni, I could actually walk down and we'll get to it. So we'll get into the video after I've tucked into this pizza. Yeah, I'm absolutely starving. Yeah, let's get into the video. Okay, so we're on the way to the ground now. It's, to be honest, I could leave a little bit later being that I live pretty much like 15 minutes from the ground. So, looking at the lineups, both of them have all made changes because, well, none of them's going to risk all their best players. And really, the league cup's turned into a Mickey Mouse cup, which is a shame because it's a good cup to have. Anyway, God, I feel so hard, bro. we'll see who's at the ground. Yeah, shouldn't be too long, just over the road. With my place just behind me. Hey! We're finally made it to the ground. It's literally like 3 minutes till kickoff, so I'm going to go find my seat, try and catch the atmosphere. I'm up at the far end, so let's get into the game. We're going to go for a 2-1 Wolves today. Even though they've made 9 changes, I still think they'll have enough quality over Leicester. But let's get to the game. Come on. Bad for a Tuesday night, actually. To be fair, third round, it's a bit of a derby. East versus West Midlands. Let's get into the game time. 2-1 Wolves, I think, today. I still think they've got the quality over Leicester today. Honestly, first time being Molyneux since, probably for me, since Preston last season, so I didn't have enough, you know, I've been running to travel all the games, so actually it's really, really nice to be back at Molyneux. Nice for a little sort of local game for me to do. There's a chance here for Wolves. Let's try all right. Nice little break. Counts on for Leicester here.
Should have brought the kids.
You just have to know. Yeah, it's good defending. Can they corner to Leicester? Right start from both sides really in this game.
Are we in the front session then? I'm in the front session now.
Still 0-0. And it's good defending from Wolves there. Still 0-0 so far. Been 3 minutes gone. Okay, it's a free kick to Leicester here. Down this left hand side. See how they go from this.
Yeah.
It's going to be a free kick. Well, no one was coming back there. 0-0. I think that was Ivor with the header there. It just went over, so 0-0. But a great chance for Leicester there. So they turn into an attack for Wolves here. It's Traore. It's Cavalero. Back post. It's going to shoot. Oh! Better for Wolves, who've actually had a chance. Unexpected into attack there. Yeah. Unlucky from from the full back there, from the wing back. 0-0, but that was a great chance for Wolves, that. Chance for Leicester. Oh, it's well blocked in the end. Can't have been on. Well, Fuchs down this outside and he's still got the ball. The back post. Oh, it's been cleared off the line. What a, that's probably the best chance of the game so far. I think it was Vardy that had the header and it been cleared off the line. I think it was Bolly, I think they cleared it. Yeah, that's probably the best chance of the game so far for both, either side. 0-0 about just under 10 minutes to go for half time. Oh, it's Caballero! Oh, it's well blocked. That's it, that's final action, half time. Half time was 0, Leicester 0. Did pick up then towards the end, but it died down in the middle part of the game. But 0-0 at half time. I'm going to try and beat the queue to get a bottle of Pepsi, even though it's going to freeze my hands. 0-0, I'm going to try and make the queue now. See you for the second half. Bury that Caballero. Great chance. That's the best chance of Wolves are going to make a change.
Substitution for Wolves. Number 7, Ivan Caballero.
And that's his last act as well. Well, time for. Well, his last chance, his last opportunity, but. Yeah, 0-0. Captain's on here. It's Demi Gray. Has he slipped through? Oh, he's got away. It's a corner. It's going to be Gazelle with the corner. Or Gazelle. I wouldn't say it's Gazelle. I mean, unless, you know, Adidas trainers come into life. That is a really poor joke. But anyway, Gazelle with a corner. Flipping hell. It's going to be another one. Flicked on there. For it. Let's try and get a winner. Give me a free kick. Give me Gibbs White. Come on, ref. What's he waiting for? Come on, it's going to be 4 minutes. We need a winner. Come on. We need a goal. That's the chance. That was the chance. It's going to penalties. Oh, my life doing football this. Brilliant. So here we go. First penalty is going to be Leicester. It's going to be Christian Fuchs. Actually kicking it to this goalie. Actually, it's Dan Coyne's end. Up against John Ruddy. It's Fuchs. In the crossbar! Oh, Jesus me! Norman Saeed's up next. And I got saved by Danny Ward. Well, he's known it, he saved it in the Huddersfield penalty shootout final. last year. So no heat so far. Gazelle up next for Leicester. This is the chance to make it 1-0. And he has done. Straight down to the keeper's right. Keeper went their own way. 1-0 to Leicester City in this penalty shootout. Diogo Jota up next. Chance to equalise, make it 1-1 in this penalty shootout. It's Jota. And he's been saved! What drama! Flipping hell. It's Choudhury up next. I want his hair now. Let's make it 2-0. Yes! Yeah! You can tell what the Leicester Wolves fans thought. It's a great save by John Ruddy. Still 1-0. Wolves up next. I can never pronounce his name. So, chance to equalise Wolves. Yes, he has done. Emphatically, 1-1 in this penalty shootout. Talk about holding in here. Bloody hell. And it's Victor Ibora next for Leicester. Chance to go 2-1 in front for Leicester. Chance. Hold up. Oh, and it's just got it in. Ruddy got a hand. Wolves have to score this. They have to score this next one. It's Traore up next, but they've got to score this. Adama Traore has to score. He's got to score this. And he hasn't! If Leicester score this, they are through to the quarterfinals. Talk about drama. It is going to be Coletti Iheanacho.
Nothing, John!
He's got to win the scores and he's won this for Leicester City. Speak in a second. Well, that concludes another match day. Overall, it wasn't the greatest game in the world, but there was penalty drama at the end. But anyway, that's penalty shootouts for you. Late drama and everything. Well, if you're new around here, make sure you like and subscribe. Saturday's going to be another non-league game, so any non-league fans, you've got your wish. I'm also getting the McDonald's because I'm a bit peckish. But anyway, we'll see you Saturday, where match day goes to Wales. See you then. Bye-bye for now.